Hey, see you again with me, Bobby Alban Channel here. Today I will make simple food, easy and faster. From chicken wing, lemon and honey. Let's go, we do and you see what can I do now.
Okay, today I will make chicken wing, lemon and honey. Any honey you can use. Okay, let's we do what we do now. Do you remember? You boil the water first. Okay, I will boil some water for boiling the chicken wing. Let's we see, boil already. Then do you remember this chicken we boiled? Okay. Then I will put some salt. Yeah, you put the salt. Put lot of okay is like this is okay. Only for boil. Then we boil until soft. Okay, I boil already. Then I will pick up this one. Okay, let's we do. We take it out from here. Okay, I will take it out this one from here. Okay, this one, last week. Okay, I use half of lemon. If one of lemon so sour. I take the water, put inside it. Okay, like this. Then I want take honey, only 1 spoon. I want use this one, 1 spoon of honey. Okay, we mix together. Do you see I put the honey already? Okay, and make it with the honey. You see? What's happening? Like this. Okay, then the water I throw already. Red. Then I will put the chicken honey because have water from the lemon. Now we will cooking. Okay, let's we cook. Okay, like this already. Okay. We need. Okay, turn off the fire. This one, chicken, lemon, honey. You see like this. Cook. Yeah, you can try like this. Cooking already. Let's go eat. Hi. Ready my chicken, let's we try.
we try. Wow, so sad. Yummy. Sweet from the honey. Then have salt. Have sour. Really nice. Very soft. You must try. Really yummy, yummy. You must try at your home because chicken wing is easy you buy anywhere at supermarket or at market is have chicken wing. Honey, lemon also anywhere is you can buy. It's easy to get that thing. Really, really nice and yummy. Very soft. We must try. But you can use the microwave. Put inside the microwave. After boil the chicken, you put the lemon and you put the honey, then you put in the microwave. More nice with the dishes. That is like this is still wet. If you want dry, you put in the microwave. It will be dry, like fry. But if you not put in the microwave, like me, just boil, still look very wet. I say thank you so much for watching my channel Bobby Alban. Then for your time, you always watch and like and subscribe. For all people, my subscribe and no my subscribe, I love you all because you have time and you always watching my video. I say thank you so much for all people. Bye-bye.